seems really senseless, and it's really hard to just think about it. You know, all these people have to die for no reason.
The school is shocked and horrified by the shooting deaths of 21 people in the morning rampage.
Three quarters of his day is done. Freddie peers up at the afternoon sun, but his work has just begun. School time comes, only chance to have fun. Yet he's the only one of us simply waiting till they hear the bell rung. He knows he's got it all to come. Pent up energy, more cold than a gun. Acts like the rest, but his chest got a sigh. Smiles, but he knows that inside it's a lie. Viewed through his eye, the world still turns, but he stays to the side. Now he starts to walk home, nobody there but the least that he would feel alone for the whole of the night. He's alone in the fight, the front door's in sight.
We will not cower before you, we will stand up for
the work of a lone gunman.
Because of you that I do what I do, it's not like you let me choose. It's true, it's because of you that I do what I do, it's not like I make the rules. Fuck you, because of you that I do what I do, it's not like you let me choose. It's true, it's because of you that I do what I do, it's not like I make the rules. Hand on the knob, heart beat in the chest. Unseen evil people will test. Nevertheless, he stepped through the door. Taste the blood in his mouth from the beatings before. Echoes of footsteps creaking on the floor. Always rejected till he couldn't take no more. To his hands are too sore, living daily life like a prisoner of war. Grounds at the core, years ago we given up. An empty glass with tears filling up the cup. It went too fast, his childhood long gone. Greedy parents put their frailties upon. Stuck in a life without a hope for peace. Just a chapter in a book found hidden in the grease. Home is opposite to what should be his release. In that life, the quiet when you miss what was deceased.
The news has been dominated, of course, by one event. The mass shooting at an American university, the worst in U.S. history. The note he left in his room at Virginia Tech, he wrote, "You caused me to do this."
Specialists dealing with juvenile delinquency say there's no single cause for teen violence. There's no simple solution.
If we have to blame the family, the school, and overall society for the lack of their attention to children and for the low level of education, youngsters need attention and respect. When they don't get them, they often turn to violence to express their out-of-control emotion.
Would be simply to reclassify some schools as prisons, literally changing the signs at the front of the building, thereby solving the problem at a stroke.
Many teenagers revert to imprisonment. TV, computer games, and films. Youngsters are dealing with issues of low self-esteem through the use of a certain power. And if adults are not setting a good example, where else can they learn the difference between right and wrong?
Because of you that I do what I do, it's not like you let me choose. It's true, it's because of you that I do what I do, it's not like I make the bruise.